Hello, today I will show you how to insert nano SIM card and micro SD card into your Samsung G5 2070 mobile phone. What you have to do? First, let's take the phone so Samsung is written above. When you turn left side, you will see two little holes here. Little hole closer to volume K is for your SIM card. Bottom hole is for your SD card. So how to put it in? You have to have this that you have received with your package. If you don't have this, you can use this. Just do like this and you can put it in the hole too. So let's do it. First, we will put first nano SIM card, because nano SIM card goes to G5 phone. This is micro card, and push gently in the middle, and as you can see, nano card will goes from this. Oops. Okay, let's put it here for a while. Take the phone, take this and put it gently to the hole and gently push down. As you can see, here it is. Push it out and now put in nano SIM card in this way. You will see here this little scratch here, and here in this box it's two little scratch, so put it in like this. Now gently put it back, push it gently, easy, and here it is, it's in. Okay, let's put inside now SD card. This little hole above on the bottom of side is for SD card, so push it, put it in the hole and push it gently. Here it is. Pull it out. And now, as you can see, this arrow, this little arrow on the micro SD card, put a front near phone, but before it, put it in the place here and gently put it in the phone and push gently, easy, until it fit, as you can see. Now turn on your phone and use it with luck. Thank you for watching this video. I hope it was useful for you. Please like it, share it, and leave the comment below in comment section. See you, and subscribe to my channel. See you soon.